series is called Drawn and Moving, Animated Films from Japan. And it's an ongoing series in which we present 7 animated feature-length films from Japan. The reason that we're doing this series is because we basically wanted to introduce Japanese animated film to an audience that doesn't necessarily know it so well, that perhaps comes to this kind of film for the first time. And we wanted to show such an audience, we wanted to show film enthusiasts in general, that animated film might have something to offer to them, just the way that other branches, other aspects of world cinema might have something to offer to them.
I always really liked anime as as a consumer of media, because as an animation form, it covers so many diverse genres in such a great degree of depth that it's just really wild when you compare it especially to Western animation. The contrast in the art, the plots, the depth of the things addressed is just staggering. And so with this film series, we have romance, horror, sports, drama, historical accounts.
When we sat down together to choose which films we were going to show for this film series, we basically decided pretty early on that we didn't want to have more than one film in the same genre.
One of the really unique things about this is that we are allowed to host film series that may have controversial content and that really try to push you to view cinema in different ways. And I put myself first on the list as one of those people who had a very narrow-minded view of cinema. And by being able to work with these films, it's had a very powerful effect on me, so I can only imagine what it has on the audience.
We're trying to do something a bit alternative, something that reaches a bit more into pop culture and really tries to make it a bit more egalitarian in some sense, because you don't see everyone watching these sorts of films, and we really want to try to encourage people to like branch out and reach in and understand this phenomena a bit more.
Princeton is very open-minded to ideas that we come up with as graduate fellows or RGSs at the Wilson College, for instance. They just let you do what you really want to do in your daily life even. You know, we really enjoy, you know, showing movies that people wouldn't, you know, come across in their daily lives, but we really enjoy in our houses. So actually Princeton let us do what we want to do.